in this little case, my friends, might just be the most epic piece of filmmaking gear ever created. And that might be a stretch, but as far as ND filters are concerned, or filters in general, this is a huge win. I'm pretty excited to share with you the new variable ND filter set from FreeWheel. Really, if you're just getting into filmmaking, or if you're a complete professional, or you're looking for just a great filter set that covers a bunch of bases, well, this is definitely worth a second look. If you don't know who FreeWheel is, they are my go-to company for tons of filters, from drones to pocket cameras, and of course, full frame mirrorless. If you're doing the big camera work, they got you covered, and that's exactly what we're looking at today. This is the world's first versatile magnetic variable neutral density filter set. And in this amazing little box comes a 2-5 stop, a 6-9 stop, a polarizer, an ND32 with polarizer, a mist filter, and you can also convert your 2-5 and your 6-9 stop filters into mist filters. So this thing is absolutely insane. They have done an incredible job at putting this together. It's small, it's lightweight, and it doesn't break the bank. I love FreeWheel because they offer great performance at a budget-friendly price, and this time is no exception. So I'm pretty excited to show you what's in this little box here. So now you know what this is all about. Right now on Kickstarter, you can pick this set up for a discount, but by the time you watch this video, it might already be out in circulation. You might pay a little bit more, but honestly, for the price, there is a ton of value here. So let's dive in and look at what's in this bad boy and what to expect. So first, the case is really nice and travel friendly. It's made of kind of a leathery material, and it's kind of got some heft to it, I would say. It's gonna protect it, so if you drop it or something, I don't see it being an issue. We open it up and there's several spots for your lenses, but I just keep them in two because they are magnetic. I've got pretty much everything in this big clump here, which is the 2-5 and the 6-9 with the outside case protector thing. And then we have this other mist base filter. So I'll explain exactly how this works now, and it's awesome and very simple. Basically what happens is you're going to screw this piece, which is the base, onto your lens thread. Now I opted for the 82 millimeter because I like to buy the big one and then have a step down kit so I can use it on all of my lenses. Now for that base, you're gonna have basically these base rings that are gonna go in. And this is where the magic happens. You have a variable neutral density base, and I've got a mist filter base here. So I get to pick, do I want the mist look or do I want the exposed for the sun type of base? So you do get to choose which kind of style you're going for, and then just use either filter regularly. So that's pretty awesome. So in this case, I'm gonna pop in the regular VND base here. So what we do is we grab our base and that VND thing, we match it up and we throw it in and it's done. So just like that, no tinkering. You've got that base on there and you don't have to worry about it, it's done. So from there, I've got my regular ND base in there. Now I wanna pick which filter that I want to use here. We've got our 2-5 and of course our 6-9. So I'm gonna throw the 6-9 on there just because it's right there. And just like that, I've got my 6-9 on there. What you wanna do is line up right on the base there where it says A, and that's gonna basically give us the opportunity to have hard stops. So from 6-9, it's just that little bit of a turn. Done and done. It's literally that simple. A great magnetic system. If you want 6-9, it's there. If you got 2-5, that's great. And for the most part, I think 2-5 for most people is gonna be pretty much all you need. But if you are working in crazy light and you need a little bit more, you got that 6-9. But it doesn't stop there. I've got my 6-9 on my base there, but I can take it off and turn it around, and this becomes an ND32 with polarizer. So that's pretty awesome, especially if you're a photographer and you're looking to take some cool long exposure shots. Throw down there in reverse and you're done. Then the other hand, you've got your 2-5, which becomes just a regular polarizing filter, and it gives you about one stop of light difference with that transmission just because it is a little bit darker. So of course, you've invested in these, you want to keep your filters safe. They have included a front element that is also magnetic that does protect. And it is kind of a glass looking thing. I'm not sure if it's actually glass or maybe a hard plastic or something, but it does look kind of cool. So of course, all you do is take that, stick it on there magnetically, and you're protected just like that. Awesome little filter set, guys. What more could you want? I love the innovation here. I think that having a product that can do multiple things like this, I honestly can't even fathom how somebody could dream this stuff up and make it so versatile, but there it is. So whatever you're looking for, guys, if you have a set like this, it's something that you can grow into, which is really great. And for me, it covers pretty much 99% of what I'm shooting for the most part, whether I'm out shooting photos or videos. Let me know your thoughts on this guy, and if you plan to pick it up, and like I said, check the link down below to get this thing on Kickstarter, or if that's passed, I will drop a link for you, an affiliate link, so that you can probably and hopefully maybe still pick this thing up at a discount, and it'll take you exactly where you need to go. So there you have it, guys. There's my thoughts on the new FreeWell VND set, which comes with pretty much everything you could ever need. I am a huge fan of this set, and I've used it now and for a couple weeks, about a month, and I will continue to use this as my go-to because everything that I pretty much need is gonna be right in there. So there you go, guys. If you like this video, consider hitting that like and subscribe button, join the community, and like always, make mistakes, be yourself, and get out there and take some more pictures. See you next time.